Yo, what's good, YouTube? So in this video, guys, we're going to be checking out Braun Strowman uses Alexa Bliss to entice the Fiend Bray Wyatt on SmackDown. So yeah, guys, I haven't been watching SmackDown for the past 2 weeks now because I've been busy. But last week, I believe Bray Wyatt used Alexa Bliss to get Braun Strowman's attention before they matched at SummerSlam. So we're going to check it out, guys. Before the video gets started, guys, if you're new to the channel, make sure you guys hit that subscribe button. We're on the way to 1K subscribers, and you guys help to reach that goal. Also, guys, make sure you guys slap a like on the video to see what happens to Alexa Bliss and Braun Strowman. And also, guys, on August 23rd, which is next Sunday at 7 o'clock, I'll be doing a live stream showing my live reaction to the 2020 SummerSlam pay-per-view. So make sure you guys stay tuned. August 23rd, 7 o'clock. You'll be seeing my live reaction to the 2020 SummerSlam pay-per-view. But yeah, guys, we ain't gonna have no long intros today. Let's get straight into this video, man. Let's see what happens between Braun Strowman, Bray Wyatt, and Alexa Bliss. Oh my goodness, Braun Strowman went bald?
They say you'll never see it coming.
This bitch on steroids, bro. Slam.
Well, Fiend, you know exactly what you're gonna get when it comes to me. I told you that when I came out of that swamp, that I was gonna be the most evil son of a bitch that you or anyone on this earth had ever laid eyes on.
Oh my goodness. Fiend, oh my goodness.
Get out here and face your fears. I'm going to rip you limb from limb and I will eviscerate you. And before you take your last breath, you will look up at me as I consume your entrails.
Bro, back up, bro. Back up, bro. I didn't do nothing to you, bro. Back away from the camera, bro. Oh, snap. Alexa Bliss is coming out.
Back to that rather, I guess, odd interview with Alexa Bliss earlier tonight about her relationship with Braun Strowman.
The question still exists as to whether or not those feelings were received.
Braun Strowman looks pissed, bro. Like, what the heck are you doing out here, bro? I want the Fiend, not you. Oh my goodness, look at this man, bro. Oh my goodness.
At the risk of making you angrier, I think I owe it to us and our friendship to have a conversation.
Conversation about what?
Yo, his voice,
about
bro.
About you, Braun. This is not the Braun I know. Especially last week when you said you didn't give a damn about me.
Oh, he said that last week?
100% do not believe that.
Oh,
you
snap.
You used me as a pawn. You thought you could change me and turn me into something that I'm not. Well, like I said last week, I don't give a damn about you.
Dang, bro. Dang.
Around by my beard, making me sing songs inside of your stupid car.
What?
What the hell is even going on here, Braun?
What is going on here?
Let me spell it out for you. Everyone that comes in contact with the Fiend changes, including you. Get
oh my goodness.
Out of my ring. I want the Fiend.
Can someone get this man the Fiend before he snap on Alexa Bliss?
Alright, Braun.
Can someone please get the Fiend?
Be careful what you wish for, okay? And I guess if I can't talk some sense into you, I'll have to slap some sense into you.
Oh, wait, no. Please don't slap him. Please don't slap him. Please look at this man's face. Why do you want to mess this man up like that? Oh snap. She's not. Oh, no, wait. No, don't put your hands on her.
No.
What is Braun doing?
No.
Is he gonna throw it outside the ring? What is Braun? Oh snap. Braun, put her down. Put her down, Braun.
Where are you, Fiend?
Bro, he finna throw out the Pepsi glass, bro. Bro, put her down. Wait. Oh, snap, I thought he was finna throw her. Braun, chill. Oh my goodness, bro. He just launched Alexa Bliss up. What the heck is going on, bro? What the heck is going on here? Oh my goodness, man. Oh my Jesus, he's a switch positions, man. Bro, this is crazy, bro. This whole situation is weird, bro. I'm low-key hyped for SummerSlam. I'm low-key hyped for this match. This is weird, bro. Hey, man. Oh, my goodness, man. A lot just went down, man. A lot just went down in that video, man. Hey, y'all. I don't agree with Braun Strowman putting his hands on Alexa Bliss, but hey, man, that whole segment was... That segment was crazy, man. If you guys enjoyed today's video, guys, make sure you guys drop a like. Make sure you guys hit that subscribe button if you haven't already. And make sure you guys go in the comment section and let me know what you think about this whole entire situation, man. This whole thing is weird, bro. But one more thing, guys. One more reminder. August 23rd, 7 o'clock, I'll be doing a live stream, doing my live reaction to SummerSlam 2020. So make sure you guys stay tuned for that. But yeah, guys, this is Alpha Dog 1017. And until next time. Peace, and I'll see you guys in the next video.